gosh, man, that's beautiful. I want to learn Chinese.
其实并不难, it can be fun.
欢乐唱, Chinese Studio.
It's time to perfect Chinese your way in only 5 minutes a day. Welcome to Chinese Studio, everyone.
We're learning all about making appointments this week.
You sure are, Yajin? Let's check keywords of the day.
Keywords of the day. Sorry, I'm busy that day.
对不起。那天我有事。
I'll pick you up at 5:30.
五点半我来接你。
Shall we make it 9:30 instead?
九点半怎么样?
All in today's Chinese studio.
One of my Chinese friends asked me to come over and make some dinner this Saturday, but I'm busy that day. How do I say that?
Well, I think you should say,
对不起,那天我有事。
Okay, now I know 对不起 means I'm sorry.
Yes,
对不起, sorry. 那
means that.
那
天,
right, you learned that before. 那天,
那天,
that day.
那天,
我,
I,
我,
有事, means you have something to do, which implies that you are busy.
有事,
对不起, 那天我有事.
Sorry, I'm busy that day.
对不起, 那天我有事. Then how about another day? How can I say that?
You can say, 改天吧。
改天
literally means change to another day.